Hello, I'm Danny and welcome to Plusnet Help. Today I'm going to show you how to log in to your Technicolor TG582n router. Firstly, we need to make sure your computer is connected to your router. This can be done wirelessly or by connecting with an Ethernet cable. Now open up your browser and type in 192.168.1.254 into the address bar as shown. Note that you will still be able to do this even if you can't connect to the internet. You'll then be prompted for a username and password. These are provided on the card that comes with your router. The username should be admin and the password the serial number on your router. This is also printed on the underneath of your router, and please make note, the serial number is case sensitive. You should now see the router homepage, which looks like this. If however yours looks like this, you can click advanced settings and this will take you to the same router homepage as displayed. You are now logged into your Technicolor TG582n router. From here you can see your home network and make changes as you wish. If you'd like to change your wireless password or your wireless channel, we have support videos to help you do so.